Now, the thing I wanted to really address, we've been promoting this, I mean, unbelievably revolutionary concept. It is now being known to experts. Experts are starting to call this the nutritional first aid of the 21st century. This 12-week launch course we're talking about, it's for everybody. We basically are injuring ourselves by what we're putting in our bodies, and for no other reason than we trust and we believe that what we're being told and being sold is good for us. And while, yeah, it keeps you alive today, but long term, it's almost impossible to measure. So now, I want to address something because we've been getting lots of emails, and the emails are by dietitians and nutrition specialists and all that. They say, who are these guys, Andre and Cory? And why should we come? I brought Dr. Cory Holly here also, not only as a special guest to give you a bit of a little, you know, special treat as to what he does in this school for nutrition science, but also so that he can explain and I can explain just a little bit about who we are. So, Dr. Cory Holly, can you tell us just a little bit about what does a doctor mean?
So the doctor relates to the fact that I'm a naturopath, and my degree was obtained from Clayton College of Natural Health in the state of Alabama. A professor of holistic nutrition. So that means I'm schooled in integrative functional medicine, which is completely unlike mainstream nutrition that is taught to dietitians who create the diets for the people in our hospitals. Do you think that the diets in the hospitals are good?
No.
Okay, so how is it? How is it that a dietitian with 4 years of training comes out of a university like UBC and creates a diet for sick people that everyone everywhere says basically has no value, or they could do a better job, or their grandmother could do a better job? Would you agree that Jell-O and white bread is not necessarily the best type of nutrition?
Yeah.
Now, I have been all over the world. I've been to 6 continents, 5,000 gyms and health food stores and hospitals and research centers, and I can tell you that in the medical centers where they use intravenous amino acid therapy and use botanical medicines and fresh juices and whole organic food, that people spend less time in the hospitals, that they recover faster. This is well known. But you see, there's a profit to keeping people sick. This is not a healthcare system, people. This is a disease management business.